I'm Orion.
Welcome back, folks. Dow Industrial's up 256, NASDAQ's up 161, S&Ps are up 47. Let's go to our guest. Our guest today, folks, is Judah Longgrear. Judah, this is quite a company, man. I'm digging what he has here. Nickelytics, okay? Bottom line, he works with rideshare drivers, advertising, and basically it's the future of out-of-home advertising. But we'll let Judah tell us exactly what he does. Judah, welcome to TFNN.
Thanks so much. It's a pleasure to be here.
Absolutely. So, hey, tell us exactly what Nickelytics does.
Yeah, happy to. So we work with top gig economy drivers in the rideshare and delivery space. We pay them typically a couple hundred dollars to place an advertisement on their vehicles. They track their drive time all through our mobile app. The advertisers like us because we provide some pretty powerful analytics. So we're going to show them not only, you know, the number of consumers that were exposed to these ads, but the types of consumers, and then also give them the ability to digitally retarget their consumers. We have to connect that offline to online, as well as some attribution. So we can tell our advertisers not only the people that are being exposed to it, but what are the outcomes from that advertisement, such as how many of these people visited your website, visited your retail location, or downloaded your mobile app. So in short, we help them to understand the return on ad spend, which has traditionally been a little bit of a challenge for the out-of-home advertising industry.
Oh, it's always been an advertising. The Arbitron ratings, believe me, I've owned plenty of radio stations. Arbitron is the biggest trip in the world. So this is pretty cool, folks, okay, because he has two sides of this, okay. So can you explain both sides, Judah? So you have one side where you have to sell the company that, okay, listen, I have a good deal here. I got a bunch of drivers. So if you can explain the side of selling, and then, of course, you just explained the side of the Uber drivers, the drivers in general. How does the other side work?
Yeah, happy to kind of give you a little bit of an overview there. So on the advertiser side, you know, you can think of companies that are traditionally trying to reach consumers in what's called the out-of-home industry. And right now, out-of-home industry is extremely popular. You know, if we haven't noticed, we've all been kind of cooped up over the past year. Well, now that the vaccine numbers have been increasing and more people are coming back outside, there's a real kind of resurgence of out-of-home advertising. And, you know, they come to us because we're a fraction of the cost of a traditional billboard.
Yes.
So by leveraging the mobile out-of-home, moving assets, you know, and the data that we provide, it's a pretty good narrative, and they're very interested in it. And this medium is growing in popularity. There's a lot of studies now showing the value of the recall rate on a moving asset such as a vehicle. And so that's how it works on the advertiser side. We work with brands directly as well as agencies. So that's been really key to us being able to grow with larger accounts, working with agencies who not just have one customer, but have, you know, a plethora of customers.
Sure. Now, were you in the advertising agency prior to this, or are we just in the tech space?
Yeah, great question. So my background is more so on the tech side. I actually, before Nickelytics, I was running a rideshare business that was paid for by advertising. So it's kind of been this emergence of media as well as technology, but also understanding the changes that are happening, you know, and how we move around the cities, which I think, you know, combines for a really exciting market opportunity.
No, I agree, man. You know what blows my mind? And folks, okay, this is always cool, I think, for all of us, right? You know, whether, let's just picture a hockey game, right? That all the boards were there for hockey forever, and then finally someone figured out, hey man, why am I not selling advertising on those boards, right? I mean, you know, great advertising. I mean, you know, the bottom line is that, and so it's always intriguing to me that, you know, you have the new mousetrap, man, and you really don't, because it's been out there, but it's really cool that the way you've actually set that up, because now let's talk about the, you know, let's say I'm driving an Uber. The bottom line is that all of a sudden, you know, I get an extra couple hundred bucks in my pocket, right?
Yeah, exactly. You're spot on. So the drivers really like our platform, and we have over 5,000 drivers now. You know, download our mobile app, create a profile. It's on Android, iOS.
Okay.
And essentially, they just start to track their vehicle after they upload the type of vehicle they have. You know, typically we like those that drive for the, you know, the Lyft, the Uber, the Instacarts. who are already earning money from their cell phone, but are looking for supplemental ways to, you know, professionally represent these brands. And yeah, I mean, a lot of times it's enough to cover their entire either, you know, car payment and get some extra for gas. You know, and who isn't trying to make a couple extra $100, especially with, you know, all the inflation and everything that we're kind of fighting through right now. So
sure. How long has the company been up and going?
Yeah, so we've been around total 3 years.
Okay.
Now, and that was a year of it was the rideshare business. Then we pivoted to the core ad tech, and so been Nickelytics for over 2 years now.
Well, listen, man, congratulations. I think you got a great idea. You know what I love about that? This is an idea that has been sitting there. We've always seen the big trucks. Do you know what I mean? And
yeah.
and what does happen, folks? And this is really cool. Many times, there's a lot of places that you can't advertise that one of Judah's cars, okay, can basically get into. That's where you really got some really nice action, man. Do you know what I'm saying? Whether it's big concerts, you know, I mean, you know that the aspect of all the big places, whether, you know, and this would be right across the country, whether it's Boston Garden, Madison Square Garden, Amalie Theater, the bottom line is that you can imagine when these concerts or these hockey games or basketball games or football games are starting and then leaving, I suspect in a few years from now, we're going to see a lot of these ads, man. I think it's a great idea, man. Congratulations.
Well, thank you so much. Got a lot of work to do. We're super excited about the market opportunity, and having me on the show is fantastic.
And the website, folks, here, I'm going to spell it for you. It's Nickelytics. Yeah, I think you get some real action, man. Well, listen,
awesome.
It's been a pleasure having you on. I love seeing these new ideas. And man, I want to have you on again, and I want to basically see you ringing that bell at the NASDAQ another 5 years from now. Hey,
I love it.
You can scale it. I can see this is a scalable business, man. This is the type of businesses, folks, that people look for. This is a scalable business in a monster way, man. Pretty cool.
Awesome. Well, I really appreciate that. And I'll come back anytime you have me, and, look forward to continuing to see the great things you all are up to on your side. So let's keep in touch.
Absolutely. You have a great one and a safe one, man.
You as well. Happy, have a good week.